You're lucky.
Marty won't be pressing charges. And the sheriff is willing to consider this a family squabble rather than a bail violation, so you're not going to jail. You are going to the Central Ozarks Behavioral Health Center.
No.
Yes. You will be committed on an indefinite hold.
No. No, 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 no.
I don't want to go! I don't want to go!